You know, that's a great question. And I think in some cases it's hard to have one global standard because we often have cultural differences or, you know, norms that might be, you know, unheard of in one community but completely normal in another community. I do think you need to have this basic set of, whether it's a digital Geneva Convention or what have you, but I think it's quite hard to share a common set of values or and ethics, especially when you're talking about culture and language.